Hi, this is Phil with KLANG, coming to you with our newest software release. KOS 5.4 comes with features to supercharge your workflow and improve the user experience. Let's dive right into it. The app comes with a new look. When opening KLANG app, you will immediately notice a new and streamlined design, which will make it easy to spot relevant information at first glance. We know that many of you are using KLANG app in different screen sizes and aspect ratios. No matter how you scale your window, it will look great. With channel counts of up to 128 spread over 16 groups, overview is key. From now on, you can fold groups for a clean look, as well as the much-requested possibility to reorder groups. Simply bump groups, including all members, up and down with a single click or tap, efficiently customizing the layout in KLANG app and controller. Speaking of much-requested features, it is now possible to enter exact values in dB for the master fader, as well as all channel faders. Not everyone likes to read through manuals, regardless if you are a new or experienced user. So we are happy to introduce integrated tooltips and a list of shortcuts. A tap on the question mark in the lower left of KLANG app displays a short and to-the-point explanation for each element marked with an orange question mark. You can also find a list of all available shortcuts for each operating system right beside the tooltip button. KLANG being multilingual, not only in Dante, but also MADI, OptiCore, and more, it is important to make navigating the setup process easy and intuitive. Hence, KLANG app now reminds you of necessary settings in Dante controller for synchronization and how to set up Dante follow for controller. In case any device should require your attention, this is also clearly shown with a red icon. In our quest to make endless flexibility easy to manage, we have learned that one fixed set of features will rarely satisfy the needs of every installation. This is especially evident with KLANG controller, which we sometimes want to be extremely simple and intuitive for untechnical musicians, while in other cases, the world's most advanced personal mixing system calls for a very specific combination of features. KOS 5.4 makes this possible, while being easier to configure than ever. We can activate or deactivate the groups bank, or reverse this and only activate the groups, turning off the three banks of single-channel mixing. Of course, as makes sense in most controller deployments, access to system settings can be restricted. Mute and solo are fantastic tools for most musicians. But in case of trust issues, we can now prevent a solo activation during the show or service. Musicians love the 64 preset slots, including the quick load and quick save bank. If, however, you decide that this function may be too much for some, we can make these controls disappear from a controller's surface. The same is possible for the true ambience mics and aux in. By the way, both still work. Only musician access has been restricted. KLANG is all about immersive mixing. We do recommend to set up basic binaural positions for the artists ahead of rehearsal or show. But of course, it is possible to control all parameters directly from the controller's surface, unless we deactivate access to these items. Occasionally, we need to ensure that musicians are not intimidated by technical terms like decibels. So, why not make them disappear? You can customize each controller exactly to the feature set you want your musicians to see, either one by one or by using our predefined settings. Full mixing access unleashes the raw power and flexibility of controller for experienced musicians and guitar-slinging sound engineers. Channel mixing with presets is the most familiar feature set for artists who have been using conventional old-school personal monitoring systems in the past. And only group mixing brings controller to its most intuitive, manual, and explanation-free experience. While all these settings can be different for each controller, in most cases, we want to set all up identically. So, simply configure one device to your preference and use the function Clone Current Settings to all connected controllers. We all love our lampies. If they ask for a dark stage and orchestra pit, we should give it to them with the controller Blackout. This turns all display and button lights off, except for one to indicate the operational state. Once a musician presses an encoder, the lights turn back on. With KLANG setups often exceeding several dozen controllers or apps, it is imperative for technicians to be able to quickly move from a controller to the assigned mix on the processor, as well as the other way around, to see and directly access connected control devices. For example, to force a musician's app into musician mode. Navigate to klang.com/kos-5-4 to download and install KOS 5.4 today. We are excited to hear how this powerhouse of an update will improve your workflows with KLANG. As always, get in touch with any questions and suggestions. We're looking forward to hearing from you.